Samuel, let's ditch class.
Wait, is it Thursday?
Yeah, it's Thursday.
I got a test. I gotta go.
Dude!
Excuse me, everyone died. Can I be excused? Why not? Fine.
All these doors are locked.
I'm panicking.
Let's go. This one's locked too.
No, I'm really panicking.
About time.
Man, where is everyone, Samuel? Samuel? Samuel?
Follow me, Samuel.
Samuel, come with me.
Follow me, Samuel.
Follow me, Samuel.
Follow me.
Hello? Raphael! Steve! Have you seen Samuel?
No, but dude, look!
Rawr!
Here, take my sword.
Rawr!
Come with me! Samuel! There you are!
Where's my sweater?
Huh?
Samuel, get in the dragon's mouth!
No way, man!
Do it, or I'll suck the life right out of you.
That kind of sounds like my first marriage.
Oh, hello there! Hey, we didn't see you there! I'm Nick Frankruyter, and this is Brenton Huxtable. We play two dashing and handsome characters in the movie you're watching. But right now, we're here to explain that joke you just heard.
Yes, and what that joke you just heard is, the mysterious man and the poltergeist are having a conversation, and the poltergeist says, I'm going to suck the life right out of you. And the mysterious man replies, that kind of sounds like my first marriage.
Oh, very true. Now it's a knee slapper. Well, back to the motion picture.
Samuel! I'm your father!
Dad? Then you must be my dad!
Yes, I am.
So you must be my dad!
You bet your sweet tushy I'm your dad!
Hooray!
Rawr!
It's all over now. You've killed the Dragon of Ghosts.
The Dragon of Ghosts? The Dragon of Ghosts?
There was a dragon?
Oh no! The source of all my power.
Dad! So what all just happened here?
What do I know? I'm from Denver.
Oh!